Today is April 29th, 2011. It has been a year since my father passed away. These pictures were taken on the day of my father's funeral and also on the day of my mother's funeral. It is a snapshot of what their world was. And now, as time has passed, the possessions which held so many memories for them have been cast to the wind, and all that is left is a near empty house.
Thank you. Thank you.